I was born determined.
I was good at drinking, having sex, and taking pictures.
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the second trailer for Lee 2024, Kate Winslet shines in a deeply immersive portrayal of the iconic photographer Lee Miller. The trailer offers a more intimate look into Miller's complex life, highlighting Winslet's remarkable ability to capture the essence of this pioneering woman. The trailer opens with a series of evocative black and white images, reminiscent of Miller's own photography, setting a tone of reflection and intrigue. We see Winslet's Lee Miller navigating the vibrant yet tumultuous world of 20th century art and war. Her portrayal is both powerful and nuanced, capturing Miller's fierce independence and sensitivity. As the trailer progresses, it delves into key moments of Miller's life, from her groundbreaking work as a model and photographer to her experiences as a war correspondent. Winslet's Lee is shown in the midst of historical events, her lens capturing the harsh realities of war with unflinching clarity. The contrast between the glamorous and the gritty is striking, showcasing Miller's versatility and resilience. The emotional depth of the trailer is heightened by a moving score that underscores the highs and lows of Miller's journey. Winslet's performance is underscored by moments of introspection and vulnerability, revealing the personal struggles behind her public success. A poignant scene shows Miller reflecting on her past work, hinting at the emotional toll of her experiences. Lee promises to be a moving tribute to an extraordinary woman, with Kate Winslet's performance bringing a profound sense of humanity and depth to the screen. The trailer captures the essence of Miller's remarkable life, offering a glimpse into the struggles and triumphs that defined her legacy. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.